is the beast.
Gotta win friends and influence people.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, there is the Big Show. He's the captain of Team SmackDown as we head to Sunday. And, well, there's the mascot. You know, this not a Hornswoggle. This night started with Theodore Long, the general manager, and the members of the SmackDown bragging rights team infiltrating, attacking Monday Night Raw. In fact, Theodore Long made off with a computer in which our general manager, our anonymous general manager, communicates with me.
And look at this, looks like the entire SmackDown roster is here.
Well, they are. There you see JTG, the tag team champions. And ladies and gentlemen, Sunday in Minneapolis, it is indeed all about bragging rights. It is a 7-on-7 tag team matchup. Team SmackDown led by The Big Show versus Team Raw led by The Miz in a 7-on-7 elimination match.
More bragging rights.
Well, remember, SmackDown won last year because Big Show turned his back on Raw and switched to Team Blue. Raw's got a little revenge on its mind tonight as the SmackDown roster has filled up the area here at ringside, protecting the coveted bragging rights trophy.
And his opponent.
Flanked by his apprentice, so to speak, Alex Riley. And Miz.
What our guest tonight is Bobby J. Thompson. Who's taller, him or Hornswoggle? Wait a minute, is Miz coming out here by himself?
Well, that's the type of leader Miz is. Lead by example. That's what it's all about.
Yeah, but you don't think that's going to be a fair fight with all of SmackDown's roster. You know what cheaters they are.
Oh, hey, Ryan's going to accompany Miz to inside. And, oh, there's Sheamus and the rest of the Raw team for Bragging Rights Sunday. And wait a minute.
There's more.
Yeah, it looks like the entire Raw locker room is coming out to ringside. Talk about combustible elements.
Show the colors.
Well, SmackDown, they invaded Raw tonight, but Monday Night Raw going to stick up for itself.
Oh, what a picture.
Captain versus Captain match. Big Show versus The Miz. Oh, what a leader Miz is. I mean, think about The Miz's resume. His team won at Survivor Series one year.
He's awesome.
He led the tag teams of Big Show and also with John Morrison to tag team championships. Oh, man.
He's great. They should put his picture on money.
Remember, Miz was the only Raw member that won a match at Bragging Rights last year.
Look at this now. Ooh. Big Show has ripped the colors. And Miz ripped the shirt off Miz.
Also
back.
The greatest coach in NXT history. I mean, what a valiant effort. A courageous effort by Miz here tonight.
Well, let's show some effort. Come on, Miz.
Well, there you go. That's what you're talking about. The current Money in the Bank holder. Uh-oh. Oh, and Miz with the elbow to The Big Show. And
get back, Miz.
MVP talking.
Hey, wait a minute. Look at
Big
this.
Show going
right attacking the rest of the Raw team.
Oh, great. Maybe you can steal another one of my lines.
Wait, right there. Hold on a minute, Blair. Just a minute. Now, since Bragging Rights is only 6 days away, and since we have everyone from both rosters out there, I say we have ourselves a SmackDown versus Raw Battle Royal. And we're going to do it right now.
You know, that's not a bad idea.
Well, not at all. Teddy Long actually came up with something original. What a main event, SmackDown versus Raw in a Battle Royal live, and it's going to be next. We're back on Monday Night Raw. This is an impromptu Battle Royal, SmackDown versus Raw.
Look out.
SmackDown's idiot.
Hornswoggle. SmackDown's mascot, Hornswoggle, over here, knocked Michael Cole's head to here. Cole, quit provoking him. And look at the action in the ring.
That idiot mascot just hit me with a flag.
I know it. Pro- probably deserved it.
Anyway, it's SmackDown versus Raw. This is an impromptu battle royal set up by our general manager, Theodore Long of SmackDown. Remember, SmackDown infiltrating Monday Night Raw here tonight.
We see one of our, I couldn't even tell who that was, one of the Raw superstars already eliminated. Big Show, how's anybody going to eliminate the Big Show in this thing?
Remember, in traditional battle royal rules, you got to go off the top rope, both feet hitting the floor to be eliminated. And King, suddenly, one of these teams could build huge momentum heading toward a...
Legend!
What are you doing?
We've got Hornswoggle as the play-by-play commentator out here for this battle royal.
Security! Get it! Security!
Watch it, Cole! Don't let him beat you up! Come on, Cole! Easy, easy now! Come on, him! Call the action! It's a Raw versus SmackDown.
Huh? What are you doing? We're trying to do a job here. This isn't a game like you guys do over on Friday nights.
And looks like Rey Mysterio is hanging in there.
Well, who's winning?
I can't tell right now. I know who's winning between you and Hornswoggle.
Hornswoggle. For me. Nonetheless, King, remember, the winner of this match here, whoever's the last one. The winning team here could build huge momentum going towards Sunday.
You better not antagonize Hornswoggle anymore. You know where he is.
I'm not going anywhere near you. Stay with me. You got rabies or something.
Oh, wait. There's another SmackDown superstar about to be eliminated.
Look at this.
Chavo Guerrero hanging out for dear life. What?
Mark Henry's in trouble.
Mark Henry is in trouble.
Come on. Look at Big Show and Luke. Hornswoggle, you're better than Stryker.
We've lost one of our biggest and best superstars. Mark Henry eliminated. Hornswoggle, count how many SmackDown superstars are left. There's one less.
There goes Chavo.
One less.
Thanks for coming, Chavo. Adios.
Oh, no, William Regal's eliminated. Are you enjoying this, Hornswoggle?
Oh, look at this now.
Come on.
A battle royal tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
Hornswoggle, look, can you try to count and see how many of the SmackDown superstars are left.
Stop! This is my job, you little twerp. Get out of here. You guys think you own the show or something? Wait till Sunday. I hope you get stuffed in some garbage can.
Primo is eliminated from the Raw team.
Hey, why don't you put on your Shirley Temple wig and get out of here? Yeah, that's what I said. Your Shirley Temple.
Watch out. Well, there's Vladimir Kozlov. Hornswoggle, Vladimir Kozlov's eliminated from Raw. You see,
superstars been eliminated left and right. And Tino, who's actually a member of Team Raw, come Sunday. And King, it looks like there's a few more blue shirts in the ring than actual red shirts.
Yeah, this is not good. Why didn't Santino bring out
there? He goes. Luke Gallows taking out my Sheamus.
Big Luke Gallows gone. What do you think of that, Hornswoggle?
Remember, Edge back in. He didn't go over the top rope, so Edge was able to get back into the ring.
Are you telling Cole to shut up? Oh my gosh.
Now look at this now. Oh, look out.
Oh, look at this.
Del Rio.
Yeah.
Come on, get the Big Show. They got the Big Show going. Look at, they got the Big Show going.
Big Show, look at Big Ezekiel. Big Ezekiel. Ezekiel Jackson. And Del Rio and Morrison going at it.
Come on.
On the apron as well.
Oh, you got two guys weapon, precarious situation here.
Both of these men will be involved in the bragging rights match on Sunday. Alberto Del Rio has made one heck of an impression on Friday night. Took out Mysterio and Christian. John Morrison.
Come on, John.
Been on each other.
What do you think about that? Double elimination there. Hey, and there goes Jack Swagger. Swagger's out.
And also on the other side, who's that that went out on the other side for Raw?
Sheamus is still in there. As is the Miz.
Swagger's had an issue with Edge.
They're teammates. What about that Hornswoggle?
And they're on the same team come Sunday. They're on the same team Sunday at Bragging Rights. Yeah, there's team unity, Hornswoggle. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight in Calgary. This is an impromptu battle royal. Team Raw versus Team SmackDown, who invaded Raw tonight. And look at Kingston go. Jerry the King Lawler and I have been infiltrated, more like infestated, by Hornswoggle at ringside.
Kofi Kingston from SmackDown is out on the floor, eliminated.
And look at this, Ezekiel Jackson trying to eliminate Mysterio.
Get him.
And there goes Mysterio.
Mysterio's gone. That's huge.
Big Zeke, the newest member of Team Raw. Miz lying in wait. The tag team champions, McIntyre and Rose, eliminated by Zeke. What a pick by Miz. What a pick for Team Raw by the Miz. And we are down to Zeke, Sheamus, Daniel Bryan, and the Big Show. 3-on-1 right now.
Oh, this is good for Raw. How you like that, Hornswoggle? Are you crying? Are you actually crying now?
Thanks for coming to Monday Night SmackDown. And look at Big Show trying to fight off. And no shocker there. And Big Show, and now the huge Zeke Jackson, over 300 pounds. The two-time WWE Champion Sheamus wearing out the SmackDown captain.
Well, Big Show's big, all right, but I don't think he has a chance against these two huge superstars.
And look at that.
Have you ever seen that?
King, remember, Sheamus and Zeke Jackson both will be in that 7-on-7 match come Sunday against Big Show and the SmackDown team.
What a beautiful, simple, where are you going? What's the matter, Hornswoggle? Are you upset? Yeah, what's the matter? Look at Hornswoggle leaving. He can't stand it. Oh, watch out here.
Uh-oh, look out.
Oh, no. Oh. Zeke Jackson
from behind the Miz. Come on, Miz. Come on, Sheamus. Big Show's going out with us. Somehow he hung on.
Come on.
The feet just have to hit the floor.
Get his legs.
Oh, what a momentum builder this would be.
And wait a minute.
It's there.
Oh, no.
Big Show eliminating Miz.
Watch it, Sheamus.
Oh, Sheamus. Oh, my Lord. Team SmackDown won.
You gotta be kidding me.
Here are your winners. Team SmackDown.
Oh, my. Is this going to be what it's going to be like Sunday?
This is embarrassing.
Is Team SmackDown going to make it 2 in a row over Team Raw at Bragging Rights?
That's the Miz you were so proud of being team captain.
Go home!
Oh, Bragging Rights, the elimination match Sunday. Oh, Miz has got to rally the troops.
Come on, Raw, come on!